This has been the saddest day this nation ever saw. The whole nation today mourns the loss of our beloved and honored President Abraham Lincoln. Cursed be the man that fired that fatal shot. May a just God reward him for the deed. Oh, 'tis too sad for pen to describe just now, when peace is in sight, when victory after victory rings upon our ears, and we have been so jubilant that now, at this important time, when we need him the most, he should fall, and which defies all description that he should fall by the hand of a villain, a traitor. Tonight, he sleeps in death. 24 hours ago, he was well and full of life. Now, where is he? Where? In heaven, at rest. He was a good man, so kind and good to all, the poor and lowly as to the rich and high. He has faithfully performed his work, and it has been no light cross to bear. It was very heavy.